Hello, welcome to my channel. So today I painted a little jellyfish scene and I used watercolor for the underpainting, and then I went on top of that with gouache. The entire piece took me around 2-2.5 hours, and I don't know if that's really like a long time for a little piece like this. I know it's all relative. The inking is what probably took me the least amount of time. I probably spent between 5 and 10 minutes on that alone, and it was also my favorite part of the entire piece, so it went by really quickly. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Thanks for watching.